time for your WGN Wednesday Before School Special.
Today, Russell B. Johnson explains the etiquette of the fist pump.
Here's a letter from one of our friends.
Say, Russell, what is the proper etiquette for fist bumping? Brian Hicks, Mokena, Illinois. Well, Brian, according to the folks at Break Media Network, the rules are as follows. If sports are involved, fist bumping is always acceptable. You may not fist bump under any circumstances in a hospital. Do not fist bump someone else's misfortune. Girls can fist bump anytime they want. And yes, guys think it's cute. It is also generally frowned upon to fist bump at a funeral. Do not refuse a fist bump. If you, as the bumpy, believe the bumper is violating a rule, speak to him afterwards. Refusing his bump is not going to help anything. And never, under any circumstances, should you fist bump yourself. So, there you have it. Fist bumping can be fun. But remember to bump appropriately, or you might just end up with a fist in the face.
Oh, Russell always enlightens us. Here you go, kids. We learn you real good here at the old number 9.